Morning guys, Bali day 7. I need your help today. So me and Angelique have been talking about this apartment that we applied for last week. It's our dream apartment back home and we really, really, really want it. We sent in our application, we sent in the dog's papers and we were trying to get approved, but we should have heard 3 days ago. If we don't hear today, I don't think it's a very good sign. So my fingers are crossed because we want this place so bad. So good vibes only. Welcome to Bali day 7.
We need a home.
We need a house. My wounds are doing better though. Wow, it doesn't look so good. Guys, me and the crew are walking to start one of the hardest parts of the day, which is to find a taxi in a country that doesn't have taxis. So here in the area of Bali we're staying, there aren't like real taxis. There's just civilians driving by in their vans that you try to flag down and convince to drive you to town for money.
It's kind of like the opposite of what you were told as a kid. Basically, these people show up in cars and you hope that they ask you to get in.
Yeah.
Because that's the only way. There's nothing that says taxi on them. It's just people in their cars and they're like, hey, do you need a ride for money?
So it's just luck. We got a venture today into the coffee shop. If you're wondering why I've given you like 2 videos over 6 days, the internet's really spotty here. And we're just fucking the taxi front.
Oh my God.
So we were walking down the street and I was starting to lose a little bit of hope. And then this very nice man was coming out of his house on his way to work and asked if we needed a ride. He's now a taxi as well as whatever else he does.
Hey, man.
Thank you, have a good one. All right, we made it. Not bad, not bad. It is hot today, bro.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Those pants, man.
That looks stylish though. Finally got service. On the apartment. We got the apartment.
Got the apartment?
Good shit, man. We got the apartment. We got the apartment.
Yes, guys, we have a home.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, give me a kiss. We got the apartment. Oh. Just got the text from my mom. This is so good news. This is awesome news.
Now I get to stay at your house.
Yeah, you can stay at the house. Guys,
we're gonna
live on the beach. When we get home, we have an ocean view apartment. Yes! Oh, I'm so happy now. Oh. So these are like the pants I got. They are 1.2 million.
Same?
What? You wearing them out of the store, man?
Yeah, they're awesome.
I like the little dress.
I bring more customers, a lot more. Papers, get your papers.
Get your papers, yeah, get your papers.
Daily news, get your daily news.
50 cents, 50 cents.
These are like rich pants.
I know, right?
I don't know if I can afford this.
Like, everyone comes to Bali to buy super cheap stuff, and we found like the most fashionable store in all of Bali. Will you show my pants real quick? Hold that.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at these.
Look at that.
Boom, son.
This guy.
You can't get these in America. This is so cool, man. I couldn't imagine if there was an open air market like this in the US. The only place I've seen anything like this is maybe in Nassau, Bahamas. Have you seen anything like this before, Cody?
No, it just looks like the pictures I imagine of India.
Yeah, it is exactly
like giant markets right here. The colorful tops and these buildings that look kind of like they're abandoned. But yeah. They have just clothes everywhere. Clothes, fruit, and colorful umbrellas.
So right now we are in the car on the way to Canggu. It's really nice. It's been a little hectic. We got back to the hotel, our villa, like 30 minutes after what we were supposed to check out, so they were already clearing our stuff out, but we're in the car. We're on our way, we're passing all these beautiful temples, and it's a really good day. And my wound has been dressed and healed, so I might not have to get my arm amputated while I'm in Bali. And that is going to be a huge plus, because this is my camera arm, as well as my other thing arm.
Ew. Why would you say that?
My
just
writing
to get a,
arm.
Yeah, my writing arm. I'm right-handed, dude. It's just to get a reaction out of you. Angelique's gonna help me make a Pinterest board tonight for photographers' offices so I can start getting a lot of inspiration. I'm so excited. I can't even explain it. I can't explain it. Everyone's trying to figure out the villa situation. I just like making friends. He doesn't want to hang out with me anymore. It's time to go. You're adorable.
But my ears are green. And
you know my favorite part about today is you? You know that? My favorite part about today is you.
We still don't have our villa, but we found a new one. Pizza, it's our third pizzas each right now, and we have a massive thunderstorm rolling in, and it's kind of making a really cool backdrop, and the thunder and lightning is the loudest I've ever heard. I never thought I'd like the rain so much here, but it is quite magical. If the lightning gets crazy, I'll show you, but I don't think it's going away anytime soon. Here, check it out.
I think the rain's finally coming to a stop.
So Hema, who's watching our dogs, we just checked their Snapchat because we got internet, and look who made an appearance. My buddy.
What? Oh, Bubba.
I got a little bun.
I miss him so much.
He looks really cute there.
Look at that. That's
turkey.
My boy, that's him. He knows where the power button is. He will turn off your show.
God, I miss the dogs. I am so happy they got accepted. I didn't know what I was gonna do if we got the apartment and they couldn't come. We obviously couldn't do the apartment, but I wanted to bring them so bad. Oh, I miss them so much. I think we're rolling out. We're gonna go check into our new villa. Check on you in a second.
That's the one?
That's the one.
And then there's three others coming.
Oh,
there's some more on the way. My boyfriend and two of them.
This is amazing.
This is beautiful. This is more Lex's friend status.
I claim this room. Holy crap. Guys, this is what I always imagined when I thought about villas in Bali. This is my bedroom. Not too shabby. What is it? What is it? What? Is it a bathtub? Really? Is it my bathtub? Oh my gosh. Holy crap.
Yes. Good job.
I'm glad I stole this room for us. It's by far the nicest. All of this amazingness, once divided between the six of us, is $20 a night. How is that even possible? How do these people make any money? The other villas, we told you how cool they were, and then they ended up being like nightmares.
Yeah, but this one...
Have you seen my bathtub? Come here, I gotta show you my bathtub. Alright, you guys ready? I wanna wait till all you guys are ready to come in. It's so nice.
Alright, hang on.
I'm so like, I'm shocked. Everyone's rolling?
Let's roll.
Come check out this villa. Wait, keep in mind, split between us, it's $20 a night. $20. Come on in. Welcome to my private residence, bitches!
Dude, yes!
Oh! See, this is what happens when Sawyer hangs out with the exploring crew. He learns how to dance and do cool shit.
Yo, Josh, show me that one movie.
How many do we have?
We have eight.
We have eight? I think we might need just two
even
more.
Even
10? Even 10.
Yeah.
Me and Cody are practicing.
We have to warm up.
This is how Bali should have been from day one. See you beautiful people tomorrow. This place, that was my nickname in high school. I'm joking. You wouldn't believe me? Okay, we're going home. Cut the video.